Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Jesse the Laser, and today I'm going to Chicago for a huge NBA 2K17 tournament. It's hosted by the Chicago Bulls D-League team, the Windy City Bulls, and it's with loads of other sports YouTubers, and we're off!
Rise and shine, giraffe!
I'm stealing LSK's waffles.
Got you a present.
Cinnamon.
Jokes, got myself too, boy.
Let's go.
The struggle is real for Chris.
My man is ducking.
Guys, the Tinder God is putting in some work right now.
Tinder God.
291. Swipe right for everyone, don't you?
Hell no.
Fuck it, I wanna go to hell. Cause I'm a piece of shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell.
Anyway, we're on our way to the hotel.
You guys already know what room we had to cop.
Blaze it. Hey, I like how it says no smoking.
Real talk though, why do they even make the yellow ones?
Tell us where we should go.
Mandy Mid! Let's go to Mandy Mid!
What is it?
It's like a arcade entertainment place.
I'm so excited.
The Jimmy tendencies are over 9,000.
Oh yeah, dude, you told me you were sick.
What is that?
I'm not anybody.
It's focused.
Bro, you good?
Give us a rundown of the event for tomorrow.
All right, so basically at 12 o'clock, everybody can come and meet their fans. At 2 o'clock, the tournament starts. From 2 to 4, we're gonna be having randomized teams, randomized schedules. We're gonna be having our tournament. Yep.
So got us some Chicago pizza.
Dude, he's lacing up the shoes. TD about to dunk on Walker.
No! Denied! And we've made it back to the- Chris, what are you doing? I'm not gonna show you, he's humping another pillow, but we're back at the hotel. Dude, stop!
Look at him, he has like 5 pillows under there.
Oh my god, all I drink is Voss, it's so good.
Don't buy Voss, it's a scam.
What is going on?
Stay tuned! Yeah!
And we have Kuda!
What's up? So awkward. Why are you still recording?
Dad!
Dude, I didn't vlog the whole way here because I forgot that I vlogged.
Look at this fanboy.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Dude, why are they... Okay.
We're on our way to the mall. I need to cop some shoes because I didn't bring basketball shoes for a basketball event. Los Polos. Light up Yeezys. Should I cop?
Bro, 24 karat gold.
24 karat.
Woo! I was gonna cop these ones, but they don't have them in my size. And then I was gonna cop this, but they don't have this in my size. So I was like, I'll cop this. It's not in my size.
Foot Locker didn't have my size, so I went to Champs. Champs didn't have my size, so I copped some Hyper Dunks.
The Hyper Dunks I got. Let me know if it's a W or an L. I'm not really feeling this whole area. I feel like the older Hyper Dunks are cooler.
I was about to return my Hyper Dunks and cop this 08 Hyper Dunk because it's just so much cooler, but guess what? They don't have my size.
Hey Kuda,
what's up?
Hi. Hi.
Josh! Gerald! It's been too long, boys.
Oh. We're 40 minutes late to the event. We were supposed to be there at 1. It's 1:40, but blame Chris and Zach. They have to prep up, look all nice and shit.
This is why we're late. If y'all want to know, I'm late because of this club sandwich right here.
We're on our way to the event. We're really late, but Cash and Malcolm are still at the hotel. They're like eating.
And Cash plays first.
Yeah, Cash is supposed to play first. In 10 minutes on, and it's live.
Yo, look at this shirt. I love it. Oh my god.
That was so wild. I feel so Hollywood.
people's foreheads?
I did once, and I'm not doing it again. It was weird. It was weird.
You got, like, I don't even know what to say to you. You got everyone's signature on your face. It's crazy.
Yo, I'm playing Walker right now.
Who you guys got? Me or Walker? Yeah! Take that, Walker.
I don't even. Yo, game two, I'm playing Sammy.
What's up, man? How's it going?
He claims he's trash, but he beat someone by 30, so I'm probably gonna lose. But I believe I can win.
Dude, I am trash, I'm telling you, man. I got lucky.
You're lying?
Lucky shots.
What up, what up?
Shout out to EPMN12 on YouTube.
Yo, he's got the Timberwolves, I got the Cavs.
I have won game two. If I win game three, it's against either TD
or Zakharov.
So if I beat them, I go to the finals. So I need to win my next game. I'm Timberwolves, he's Cavs, of course.
Hey man, lucky the draw.
But what matters most is whether or not Zach can put it in. He's got 4 seconds on the clock. Passes to
Rubio. Oh!
And it's stripped and taken from Rubio. Rubio! Right now, but it is packed. If everyone is interested, ball goes in. Dunn gets a shot. Oh! And makes it with 0.5 seconds left off the clock. And that is going to be game.
I'm playing Chris for the finale. It's gonna be up there.
Like Jesser is your invitational NBA 2K17 tournament champion.
Yeah, I'm pretty much the best of all time.
What is it like knowing the best 2K player of all time?
Who, me?
Me. I won the whole tournament. You first round.
I didn't even know the title.
He's salty.
Malcolm, what is it like being in the same presence as the GOAT of 2K?
Again with this, man? Hey, you know what's better? I can't see nothing, bro. So I'm like, walk away.
After I won the freaking tournament, I was being interviewed and all I said was, yo, I'm the greatest of all time, the best 2K player there is. I was being so cocky. Like, I don't even know what was going on in my head. But I was just like, yo, I'm the best. I'm the greatest. I'm really happy I won. I think I get a signed Jimmy Butler jersey. That's pretty dope. And some other things. I'll show you guys when I get it. Me and Kudo are trying to get some food right now. I wonder.